Hello and welcome back. Football sectionals kick off around the Hoosier State, starting with the opening round this Friday. And in Class 4A, there's a big-time rematch happening under the lights in Brazil, Indiana. The Knights of Northview have turned in another winning season, their 11th straight, in fact, after going 6-3 on the year. But they don't want to talk about that right now. Instead, head coach Mark Rates and his squad are locked in for their sectional rematch with Brebeuf Jesuit. Brebeuf knocked the Knights out in the sectionals opening round last year, beating Northview 35-7 in front of their home fans. This year, it's a rematch almost to the letter as the Knights once again host the Braves over in Brazil. But the Knights think this time the story will have a different ending for themselves and their fans.
We've done a lot to prepare for this game, even since last year. We really wanted this draw. I want to win bad. This is, ever since my sophomore year, we lost in the sectional championship game. I think that we can get it back this year for the seniors that year.
You know, last year was the first time we'd played them. You know, it's the same on their end, too. You know, what we do is not new to them either. So, you know, it's going to come down to who can execute better, who can play more physical, who can protect the football. And hopefully we'll do those things.